Kwamkeleke mbukeli kwe-Sports Update. If ufuna ukuzwa updates ngendaba zebhola khona la ngizwe Afrika, bengicela lapha no-subscribe, uphinde uklikhe i-notification bell kwi-channel yethu ye-Sports Update. Kwi-video samhlanje ke mbukeli sibukhuluma ngalapha na ke-udaba ke oluthintana ngeqembu ke le-Kaizer Chiefs kanye nabadlali ke elibadedelile. So qala ngayo lapha na ke uSiso Hlanti. Ngiyacabanga ngembukeli ukuthi Kaizer Chiefs yenze ke isinqumo esi-right ukuthi imdedele lapha na uSiso Hlanti, because lo Siso Hlanti ke oyadlalela i-Beast vs Vets noma ngithi oyadlalela i-Vets ke mbukeli bengasiyena lo nto simbuka lapha na ke ku-Kaizer Chiefs, but ke izebe khona lama game lapha tejengisa khona ama qualities akho ukuthi cha impela usekhona usakhona udlala ibhola, but hey into engiyibuka kakhulu kakhulukazi uma idlala lapha eqenjini la Kaizer Chiefs ebeka khona lapho kufaka ama cross ngegathi eziningi enza amaphutha amancane akhosta i-team kakhulu. But ngiyacabanga ukuthi Kaizer Chiefs senze i-decision right ukuthi imdedele lapha noSiso Hlanti nandeminyaka ukubuka iminyaka yakhe ukuthi ebese the ukukhula andike na position idinga kumuntu omncane energetic that edlala ke lapha na ke i-full back noma ke ngithi ke i-wide ke defender. So wena mbukela ngabe uthini ngalo lapha udaba othintana lapha uSiso Hlanti, ngabe Kaizer Chiefs senze ke isinqumo os right yini ke ukuthi imdedele. Landile ngazo lapha na ke indaba ke ezithintana ke nomdlali ke naye futhi Kaizer Chiefs emdedele ke lapha na ke uSithebe. Kanti naye uSithebe ke udedelwe ke iqembu le Kaizer Chiefs, i-agent yakhe iphinde yaveza ukuthi awukuyamangaza ke lokho kwenziwe Kaizer Chiefs njengoba lapha ke kade bexhumana neqembu le Kaizer Chiefs ke beveza ukuthi ke iKaizer Chiefs imisela ukuthi ke irenew ke icontract yakhe uSithebe, but konke lokho kugcine kungenzakalanga njengoba phela lapha iqembu leKaizer Chiefs gcine lingayirenewanga icontract yakhe lapha na uSithebe. But ke udaba oluthintana noSithebe lithanda ukuba tricky kakhulu, because I believe lapha iKaizer Chiefs ayimnikanga ke ithuba elanele, because lapha kade imdlalisa nabadlali abacishe bedlala istyla esisodwa ke naye masibuka lapha uJoseph Mart kanye napha uCastillo, but uCastillo sengasho ukuthi bewumdlali ohlukile kunayo uSithebe because bekwazi uku-attacker ekoreni namagoli. So kahle uSithebe akazithole nje ithuba lokuthi adlale abadlali abaright around yena, because bedlala nabadlali aba more or less abafana naye. Bengaba ngcono ukuthi bimfana nabadlali abanjengomdansane buzombona lapha uSithebe, but ke sekwenzekile ukufana nokudaliwe mbukeli. Langazwe nakoda wena uthini ke ngalo lolu daba uthintana naye ke lapha na uSithebe, noma ngathi udedele kukaSithebe ke ngeqembu ke noma iqembu ke lenangu lo le Kaizer Chiefs. Silandile ngalo lapha ke udaba ke uthintana ke naye lapha uKick and Dolly osebikiwe noma osekuvele ngasomthethweni ukuthi ke iqembu le Kaizer Chiefs limdedelile. Kanti okuka Kick and Dolly ke mbukeli kade sasikulindele and ke sesike saku-update ngakho ukuthi cha impela lapha uKick and Dolly uzoshiya eqembini ke le Kaizer Chiefs, angeke holele imali eshisayo wena uhlizi u-injured uma ubuya udlala nje game amagame amabili ebese ke uyalimala futhi and uma udlala awusikele uKick and Dolly losimazi. So ngiyacabanga Kaizer Chiefs no management Kaizer Chiefs sibone ukuthi ngcono yonge imali ithenga abadlali abasha and isayina lapha umqeqeshi omusha, and nje cha kuKick and Dolly iyenze kahle ke Kaizer Chiefs ebemosha lapha eqembu Kaizer Chiefs in terms of finance, because behole imali enkulu afika adlala amagame awu-2 amathathu alimala aphume ahambe. So uKick and Dolly iyenze ke isiqhumo esi-right, but umuntu engikhala ngaye kakhulu uyena lapha na uSithebe ukuthi hawu kanjani uSithebe. But ke izondaba tezo kuphethele zona ke mbukeli, cela ke uhlale ungakhohlwa ke uklikhe notification bell ukuze ungaphuthelwa indaba ke 18 nebhola la khona la eNingizimu Afrika. Siyabonga.